someone had to take care of him.
It's your face now on his back.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, that's what I'm saying. So that doesn't make any sense, you understand?
Why it doesn't make sense, sir?
It doesn't make any sense.
Okay, can you explain in which part it doesn't make sense?
Okay.
So you have a problem, which part doesn't make sense?
I'll tell you, yeah. You believe God is perfect all the time.
Yeah.
He's got unlimited.
Sir, you talked about God.
Ask that question. Unlimited.
Sir,
he's got unlimited.
This is not a Sharia speaker's corner. So, excuse me, you are talking about my God. You are talking about my God. I want to answer your question. For you to treat me like a dog doesn't work. Shame on you, sir. I want to answer the question. Sir, I want to answer your question. Why are you running away? Calling me dog doesn't help you.
I don't speak to you. Stop harassing me.
You
are
over talking about my God.
Excuse me, woman,
I want
a wife.
To answer
Stop
your question.
Me.
Why Muslim mind always works in a sexual sense? It has something to do with Muhammad. I want to answer the question. I didn't tell him, sir, did I tell him I want to be his wife? Did I tell him I want to be his wife? Yeah, I was responding his question. Did I tell him I want to be his wife? No. So, Muslims come to speaker's corner, especially Islamic Dawah team, come to speaker's corner, lies about my faith. When I want to answer them, they run away. Did I tell him I want to be his wife? No. It is his mind. Muslim mind is all about sex. That is probably Muhammad had sex with lots of wives in one night. That makes Muslims
have sex as well.
Oh, another Muslim destroyed mind. You need to repent and come to Lord Jesus Christ.
Your God had sex with 10 years old.
Where? Show me. Sir, show me. You lied about again my faith. Just show me.
Yeah, show me. Show me.
Yeah,
where is
here's the Bible.
Yeah,
here's the Bible.
Show me where is the Prophet Muhammad he had sex with 6 years old. Yes. Show me.
Oh, you don't believe yes, I was six?
Yeah,
I didn't
show me.
Say. I didn't.
Show me.
I didn't say. Mohammed.
Yeah, when then?
I did
then.
Not say.
Show me. Show me where
I
is it? Show me where is
say,
it? Show me where is it?
Can I answer?
No. Show me where is
I'm
it?
I'm gonna
not
show.
Call.
Can I answer?
Show me. Show me. No, I don't.
Ooh,
I don't want to hear.
At speaker's
I don't
corner.
Want to hear your voice. Show me. I don't want.
At speaker's corner. Show me where does in the Bible it says God has sex with a 10.
The Quran. He, Prophet Muhammad.
How old was Aisha
show
when
me,
Muhammad
was fumbling her? Show me where is in the Quran. Show me where is in the Quran. Show me where is in the Quran. Do you understand? Show me where is in the Quran.
How old was Aisha?
Show me where is in the Quran.
That means in the Hadith. How old was Aisha?
You see why the people say
how old was Aisha?
Because you are sick.
We all know you can run away, sir, as much as you want. That doesn't work. That is the Muslim men of Islamic Dawatim. Just shame on them. It doesn't work with me, sir. It doesn't work with me. Still, you are going to stand in front of Holy God on the Day of Judgment. That is not going to change. One day, they will all bow down to Lord Jesus Christ. One day, they will have to confess Jesus is God. Before too late, they've got to repent.